This Swiss story begins a little differently than others. What do you do when you find out 26 hours before your trip that your passports are expired? You spend an additional $2,500 and travel to Seattle from Los Angeles so that you maybe, just maybe, can get them renewed and make it back to LA 2 hours prior to your flight leaving for Zurich. We like to gamble, so let's do this.
Niggas don't think shit, stink pink gators. My Detroit players, Tim's for my hooligans in Brooklyn. Dead right, if the head right, Biggie there, and I. Papa been smooth since days of under rules. Never lose, never choose to. Bruise, cruise, who? Do something to us. Talk, go through us. Girls want to us, wanna do us. Screw us, screw us. Yeah, Papa and Pop. Close like stars, hand clutch, stick to clutch. Yeah, I squeeze three at your cherry M3. Bang every MC easily.
Take that.
Yo. Oh my. I'll get you a sweatshirt.
Biggie, 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 can't you see? Sometimes your words just hypnotize me. And I just love your flashy ways. I guess that's why they're broken, you're so mean. Biggie, 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 can't you see?
Oh. I'm pretty sure I saw people dealing drugs earlier.
Oh, that's common.
I definitely not time.
I had a bad experience.
A bad experience?
Bad. Real bad.
What do you mean? You have to go across
the
country to go get your passport.
Do not say.
Max, did you have a good 12 hours?
No.
Neither did I.
We only...
My stomach is literally empty.
My flight time of only about 10 hours and 5 minutes to Zurich. I expect all when I say on time arrival, 40 minutes here in the game.
Look at that big mirror. I want one of those at home. It has a clock in it. It's circular. My head is circular. Perfect.
It can, like,
how come all the mirrors are square? Do I have a square head? No.
Starting to snow heavily. Not here. Somewhere else. So we're gonna head to the train station and go in the snow.
Schnell.
Not ours, is it?
Ours is on that side.
I'm not moving, so I can't.
Minor inconveniences, we are here.
Just a few.
What kind of fur are you sitting on today?
Yak.
Yak fur?
Yak. Yeah. Real. Can I get in?
Ugh. This is so cool.
It's so cute.
I love a storm hat.
Like what?
The pizzeria. Tomorrow's gonna be the best dinner. That pizza, I gotta smell it. And then the chocolate.
Yeah.
So we're
so
going
cute.
Back to
Why the... isn't the whole world like this?
I know.
I know. He almost hit Savannah.
I know.
Doug.
I can't wait to see our hotel.
Doug,
what if they put chocolates under our beds?
Oh.
Jeez. There's a ski resort. Look, there's the Matterhorn. Did you see that?
No. Yeah, I did. Look, look, look.
Watch. Wait. One. Two.
There. Oh, that's our room right there.
Mm-hmm.
Right there.
Yes.
Yeah.
Awesome.
I'm ready. I'm ready for wellness.
You have to push the button.
Oh, I did.
The main room. We've already stocked up on some Nutellas. Can't have too much of that. Savannah and her cubby. The Swiss cave. The panorama view room with the rotating couch. And then.
Look at the jacuzzi.
The Matterhorn. Once again, from bed, your view as you lay in bed doesn't suck. Das, where is das Schnitzel, Maximus? Now we have the schnitzel.
Wait,
when have we ever found this? Hey.
Can I just get like a little spoonful?
No. Look here. Like a six pack.
You don't want him to like it. We just wanted him to try it. It's just weird. It's not horrible. Wait, we just did. It's like a... I don't know what this is. Is this a bar?
It's a crepe shop.
Oh,
dude, gotta love this, man. We found Jinxie and Zoma.
These are so
cute. So cute.
That's his dolls. My skis down over there. I want to ski here.
Oh,
skiers to Zermatt. Today, I skied over to Matterhorn Paradise Glacier over to Italy. I did not have a pass to come back to Switzerland, but I talked to the lift guy at the tram, Mario, and I got on the tram. But I also hiked about an hour and 20 minutes, so I got a good solid workout. Zurich.
That's mine now.
Hold on. You're doing curls, okay? One, two. Hold on, huh? Okay. Savannah is eating her mini schnitzel. This is called the mini schnitzel.
And that is a medium.
For babies only. We have 1 pound of french fries on the table. What do you think, Max? Do you think this place, is it hard to get into? Do you think?
No, easy.
Easy?
Yeah. We had a reservation, so yeah. Everything was okay.
That's the thing is, you just gotta plan ahead.
Yeah.
If you plan ahead, you don't end up like a table behind you, right?
Yeah.
Like
we plan ahead.
We really do plan ahead.
We got a reservation 4 days ago, 5 days ago,
uh-huh.
And then we're all there.
Yeah. But,
which is weird, because I remember you called them on the slopes.
Yeah, no, I was on the Matterhorn, on top of the Matterhorn.
Okay, please look out.